How to create another TikTok account with the same phone number. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another tutorial. And on today's video, we will see if we can create another TikTok account with the same phone number, or is it possible to create multiple accounts with same phone number. So to find out that, let's get started. First of all, launch your TikTok application and make sure that you're logged in with one of your accounts that is associated with your phone number. Here, creating another TikTok account with same phone number is not possible because TikTok requires a unique phone number or email address for each account. However, there are other alternative methods that you can try. You can use a different registration method. If you have already used your phone number for one account, you can create another using different options such as email address, or you can log in via Google account, Facebook account. So for that, what you can do is tap on your profile icon from the bottom right corner, and here tap on three line icon at the top right corner, and then go to settings and privacy. Here scroll all the way down, then you can always tap on switch account and then tap on add account. Now for sign up process, if you have already used your phone number, you can either continue with email, Facebook or Google. So tap on it, provide your email address, and then you will have a verification code. And then you can verify with the code. Once you're verified, you will have a different TikTok account. And you can do the same with Facebook and Google as well. And once you have created your account, you can always manage multiple accounts on this device. You can switch between your both account on a single device. So that's how you can create another TikTok account with the same phone number. And that's all there for this video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos.